Did you know that in Lethal Weapon 4, Jackie Chan was considered for the role of Hwa Sing-ku, but he turned it down because he chooses to never play the villain in a movie. So this role was offered to Jet Li. Not only was this Jet Li's first American-produced movie, but it was also the first time he'd ever played a villain. Richard Donner asked Jet Li to slow down during action sequences because he was moving faster than the camera shutter speed, and it wasn't even registering on film.